Bulgara is can be given to people over the age of 65 as long as they don't have a lot of skin laxity, because if there's a lot of laxity of the skin, they're not good candidates for Bulgara. They're also not good candidates if you have very mild double chin, and it's typically indicated for people who have moderate to severe laxity. And the laxity is again a contraindication to treatment.